was distracted, and in traffic, I didn't feel it when the earthquake happened, but it really got me thinking, were you out drinking, were you in the living room, chilling, watching television, it's been, I think I figured out how to let you go, like communication died out, I know you know. You come over and you stay the night. Would you love me for the hell of it? All our fears would be irrelevant. If the world was ending, you come over and I. The sky be falling and I'd hold you tight. No, there wouldn't be a reason why we would even have to say goodbye. If the world was ending, you come over and I. If the world was ending, you'd come over and ride. I tried to imagine your reaction. It didn't scare me when the earthquake happened, but it really got me thinking. Why we went out drinking, stumbled in the house, I didn't make it past the kitchen. It's been a year now, think I figured out how hard I think about you with the rip in my heart. And I know you know. Stay the night. Would you love me for the hell of it? All our fears would be irrelevant. If the world was ending, you come over right. The sky be falling while I hold you tight. No, there wouldn't be a reason why we would even have to say goodbye. If the world was ending, you come over right. You come over right. You come over, you come over, you come over.
Like woke up not too long ago. I shouldn't have just woke up not too long ago, but I did. I'm really excited to announce to you guys that my new song Anxiety is coming out this next Friday. I'm really excited. I really hope you guys like it. If you want to hear a snippet of what it sounds like, maybe head over to my Instagram. That'll be linked down below and you can check it out. I love you guys so much and thanks for watching. Yeah.